We've spent thousands of hours on this car.
Just one part took us 3 months to design. We've built something that's very fast and very expensive.
Watch Western Sydney University take on the world in the Bridgestone World Solar Challenge. Darwin to Adelaide. 30 teams, 15 student crew, one race.